Clap your hands now, people. Clap your hands. Hey, hoodie, legend. And I'm feeling like a suspect. And well, I'm sick to my stomach without a gut check. Ew. My money's super tall. They call that success. Would you like to climb into my wallet? She said, fuck yes. Well, now that we just...
Yo guys, what is going on? Today I'm going to be showing you a new knife launch pileup on the map Shadows of Evil on Black Ops 2 Zombies. Now what you're going to need to do is have the crawler in front of a walking zombie. You're going to knife the zombie that is walking, move forward, and jump at the same time. If done correctly, you should get pushed up on top of this. All zombies will pile up below you, and that is pretty much it. If you guys enjoyed the video or it helped, please comment, rate, subscribe for more, and I'm out. I just give you plenty thanks, bro. This whole crowd is high, James Franco.
Some weed rap. Nah. I'm with some underage women in a G-chat playing new songs cause I really need their feedback. Thanks, girl. I'm not impressed, get me pressed like I'm Clooney dude. Butterfingers gotta get a grip like a movie crew. Need a bad chick, good grades with a booty too. Feeding me some sushi so I call that woman Lucy Lou. Okay, that is loosely true, kinda based on facts and shit. Spend a lot of time asking God if this is happening. Mark Wahlberg of this rapping shit, never mind. Use a lot of famous people just to write some clever lines. I wonder if they'll hear it, if they'll notice, if they'll ever wind up being my opponent. If I open up a beverage line, cause I'm thirsty.